Queen of Pop Madonna is being sued by a fan for apparently pushing back the start time of her concert by 2 hours.
No, I hate that. I hate that.
You
when
hate
they
that? Yes. I don't mind.
This guy's mad as hell, too. His name is Nate Hollander. He claims he bought tickets for the Material Girls concert in December, and it was originally scheduled for 8:30 p.m.
Right.
But 2 weeks ago, the singer changed the time to 10:30 p.m. and did not offer refunds. Hollander, who spent over $1,000 for the ticket, is suing and claims the new time makes reselling them impossible.
At that part of the story, I did not know that she did change the time. I mean, that's so bad, but at least she did mention it. So
this is not like you showed up at 8:30 and you were waiting, and then she surprised you at 10:30 and you had to sit there for 2 hours. She was like, listen, something came up. Can't do it at 8:30 on that night. Let's do it at 10:30. And he's like, I can only do 8:30. Well, I got to work at 10:30.
Well, that's a little different, but I will say, I've done that. I loved Natalie Merchant back in the day.
Of course
her
you
show
did.
Was like 8 o'clock. It was 8 o'clock, 8:15, 8:30, 8:45. Like 9:45, 10 o'clock, she's like, her music starts to play and she comes out, I'm a flowy dress. And I left. I waited for her to come out and then I was just like,
well, that's I was dumb. Like,
I'm glad you said Natalie Merchant, not the Indigo Girls.
But here's the thing. I mean, he's claiming that the 61-year-old pop legend
61
has a habit of repeatedly arriving to her show late.
Crappy.
But if that is the case and you know that she does that, then how are you suing her because you expect her to show up on time? You're always countering your own argument. I think you should sue yourself for defamation for claiming you bought a $1,000 ticket to Madonna, mister.
when I know it's a big artist,
you
like a Madonna or like an Adele or someone, and the show says it starts at 7:30, I always get there around 8:30 because I know it's not gonna start on time.
Well, Chewy, let me tell you something. If I'm ever doing something, and I don't know if I will, but if I do, and my ticket says Heidi Hamilton 7:30.
Yes.
I will be there at 7:30.
And I will be at home.
You're a jerk.
I'm not going.
You come to one of my shows, I will have you home by 9.
I will never be there. That's the name of the tour, Home by 9.
Heidi Hamilton, Home by 9.
God, I keep it real.